Music as long as it chills it. In my back, no fuck play. I'll be the greatest. Yeah, I'll be the greatest. I'm into music as long as I choose it. In my back, no feel like we'll play. I'm bringing it back, hip hop rap, be my rap, but I'll slip no back. Never get tired, running the top. You on my way, I'm making pot. Lean on time, no waste no time. My heart on fire. Be the greatest, yeah, I'll be the greatest. I'll be the greatest.
Oh.
The best version of me on this planet Earth.
The fuck going on with my screen?
One day I'll get there. Maybe not today, but I'll be the greatest.
Oh, we good?
You're drowned. Voices in your head can't get too loud. Voices about to jump, yeah, through the crowd. Pull up with the room, ready for a round. Down so deep, muffled all the sound.
New song coming up though. Tomorrow at zero. Not today at zero. Tomorrow at zero. So watch out for that. And daily TikTok cringe. Let's go. Big ass. Gotta be ass. Actually, if the ass is too big, how can you put your pee-pee in there?
That is facts.
Yep. That's a good question. I'm gonna go with boobs, actually. Yeah.
Yep.
Stop eating your own pee.
Use it as cushion as well.
What is wrong with you? That just makes it worse. It means you've endured 300 days just living off of your own urine. You might need to be admitted to a hospital.
It's better to drink other people's urine than your over and over again. Well, actually,
the more you know.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah.
The more you know.
Own a pair of those shoes, Mr. Autizmo? Alex watches quietly in the background. His voice is cold and deep.
Mr. Autizmo
is crazy.
Crazy. And boobs are woman big.
Hey,
ass.
5 hearts. Appreciate that.
On the soles of those sneakers.
Back to back.
DNA tests.
Parts more deeply to eliminate dealer.
You. Dealer coughed heavily from the powerful farts. While he was busy holding his breath, Autizmo gained distance due to the dealer's distraction.
What does Jesus sound like?
Hey God. There. Ready to turn your day from me to marvelous?
This is Jesus. Let's go with that.
This is Jesus.
This is Jesus. Not Jesus. Brug Burger.
I swear to God, if you say Brug Burger one more time.
Brug Burger.
Pulls out minigun.
Try me, bitch.
Aims minigun at your skull and does a little troll face.
What are you, 5?
No, but you have a 5-year-old's mentality.
Tase you. What a loser.
Yeah, what a loser.
But on the soles of those sneakers.
Oh. We fell off. Brug Burger.
Brug Burger.
That was a strong
Brug
one.
Burger.
I will stab you with a baguette. You ate the baguette.
Brug Burger.
Throws pizza at you.
Eats the pizza. What is this, queso roleplay? Brug Burger.
Stop eating Brug Burger. Your breath smells like Brug Burger.
Thanks. Brug Burger.
What did I say about no Brug Burgers?
Brug Burger.
Throws baguette at you.
Okay. Let's wrap it up.
You shorter than me.
You're literally the same height. What's your height?
6.
You know what? I was lying. I am 6'4", actually.
Yep. Confirmed by the AI.
Brug. Burger.
Brug Burger.
Yup. Brug Burger.
Crazy intro, though.
Alright, 4 hearts, though. Still appreciate it. What do I think about the song?
Back to 4? I mean, hey. We'll take it.
999, yo. Straight up. As I fall, make a wish. 999, wrote a bit. Down. First. Forgot my own damn lyrics. Happens to the best of us, man. The ultimate Estonian queso. What? Sure. Hey, it's been a minute, man. What's up? Queso, same. Pause. What do I like about him? He's just funny, I don't know, he's goofy. The PSN message, what? The what message? Interesting is, his favorite YouTuber is Dashy. When I was a kid as well, my favorite YouTuber was Dashy. He's like the same funny level, kinda. Where's Pia? So yeah, I think he pretty much grew up with the same YouTubers that I grew up with. Oh yeah. Okay, we need more copper. That's what we need.
Ban that guy.
Oh, those type of videos. I mean, I've seen it. I mean, it's just making fun of his weight. I mean, it is funny. I don't only watch that. I watch other stuff as well that he makes. But alright. I also think Jinxy as well. I don't know if you know about him. He's kind of funny too. But I don't really like Rainbow Six Siege. Really said Kevin, heart attack? Yeah. Classic. Is that written? JYNX? I think. I'm not sure. He been collabing with Queso. I think I saw copper. up with him, yeah. Is Queso that fat? I mean, he's pretty fat. I'm not gonna lie. He's pretty obese. I never been that fat. Steakhouse burrito. Yeah, we don't have Taco Bell either. There is steakhouse burrito, but not in his state. Apparently. He's edging. Yeah. Arkansas. Goober Town. What? Internet connection is shit. It was shit. Now it's not. Are you serious? I can't cause I'm... Bro. That's bullshit. What do you mean, what happened? With what? Because he was in a shitty location. And he had a shitty Wi-Fi thingy. I don't know if he's in the same hometown. He did move. Yeah. He took the windows with him. And he put them back in the background to make it look the same. Six foods, but you can't change. Yeah, he does them a lot. Where's the fucking get marked? That's almost a half a meal. You're cooked, buddy. Has shitty tastes, kinda. Yeah, I don't agree with him fully. For a fat person, the tastes are kind of off. Hey!
Hostile ships approaching.
Yeah! Time to get cooked.
Hostile ships defeated.
He ate spaghetti, brownies. Yeah, he doesn't like chocolate. Insane. He loves Raymond. Lead him in a bit, yeah. Chocolate is golden. My favorite chocolate brand? I don't really. Is it Raffaello? I don't know. The chocolate that's like it has gold and yellow covering. I don't know. I don't know if you, it's like a ball, chocolate ball. Those are bussin'. Not chocolate? Hey, yo, what? No, he's far away. I mean, yeah, chocolate with nuts. Yeah, those are good. I always eat them with milk, though. White chocolate? Yeah, white chocolate is good, too. A lot of people say it's bad. Like, it's so underrated. I like white chocolate. Yeah. Hey, that's what's up. Honestly, every chocolate is good. I don't hate any chocolate. Yeah, it's underrated. Bro, this guy, bro, you hate what? I like dark chocolate, especially with milk. You gotta eat milk with chocolate. Get cooked. 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 Puss it on. Really bitter. Okay, and. Put milk, you eat it with milk, that shit busting. Zero, 5%, oh hell no. Oh, we're good.
Technology recharge.
Okay, dude.
Technology recharge.
I'm 21. 21? How much copper we have? 20 on the 27th of July. Nice. Copper. Hey? Only 200. Hello. The chemical in Apollo. Nope, that ain't spam. That's an OG. Heads up, Paulo. Oh, be right back. Okay. Where's copper? I need more copper, man. Imagine, just imagine. Yeah, imagine, imagine. It couldn't be me. Okay, bro. How's your day, man? Better than yesterday? What is that sound? That's someone who to is in a hospital. I mean, well, it happens. I hope they survive, man. And I am not seeing shit. Copper. Song. It's gonna be out in tomorrow at zero, not today. I think it's kind of good compared to the other ones I've been releasing. But we'll see. It's 6th of July. We got some time to 11, but I mean, it's okay if you don't get it. You don't have to. About a bus? Ugh. Hell no. Why are they busing like that? Don't you get like, 16? I thought it was 11. Alright, let me check. But don't you get, Jack in a Box Party 3. Yeah, it's 11 of July, not 16. It was 16 euros. Maybe that's why you got it confused. Wait, but don't you get like a check because you're mentally, I guess, disabled?
Pause!
What do you mean, pause? Disability check. You mean LMAO? No, I'm not joking. For example, I'm getting a disability check. Why not? Oh, you have to be 18. Probably. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. You're like 100 euros since you didn't work. I mean, I'm getting 500. And I only worked as a... I cleaned some dishes. I was a dishwasher. Moving to Estonia? Nah, but you're more... No disrespect, but you're like more mentally disabled. So I feel like you should get more money, no? Or is that not how it works? I'm low-key cheating life, thanks to my autism. So, can't really say I'm doing bad. My mom has bipolar too? Oh. And she worked and she only gets like 400? What? That's pretty bad. Man, what's Slovakia doing, bro? Still no coffee.
Warning.
Oh, more pirates. Fuck y'all up. Retarded people are rarely low. Oh, really low. 200 euros only. How did you survive 200 per month? That's insane.
What?
My neighbor's still complaining. I mean, it's always been one neighbor upstairs. I mean, here and there he stomps and shit. Cause I'm singing. Work or sell fentanyl. Yeah, he literally like stomps like all force. Gets me off guard and jump scares me. This is a cop. His 80s, probably, yeah. Boring as life, so he stomps. Cause fuck me, I guess. Possible.
Hostile scan detected.
Another one? Round two? Where you at? Where you at? Round two? Nah, where you at?
Threat detected.
Nah, pussy boy.
Hostile ships approaching.
No. Where you at? Yo. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Salty. Hey, Salty, they lost the first round. 80s? You don't know him? The fuck? What? I don't know him? Yeah, I never seen him. It looks like I'm it. Right. I don't know him. My parents met him though. Said he was old or something. Yeah, 4 years, bro. Damn. It's about to be 5 years. OG, OG. Aloha. More than 4 years. 2018. Wait, you unfollowed and followed or something? You know him in the more autistic phase is crazy. The more autistic phase, okay. Yeah, he does. Bro, I was was just more dumb because I was a child. A kid, bro. Okay, nah, chill out, bro. Nah. Relogs. My log. I dive into black hole tomorrow. R.I.P. You were still. That's crazy. When you get 18, you better stop saying that, bro. Game is game. Nah, bro. Was my hottest phase? What do you mean hottest? Apart from now. Hey, yo, what? I guess 2023? I don't know. My hottest phase. You think we're more good looking? Honestly. Oh, I just missed.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on.
Just wasted that. Cringy out of glasses. Honestly, I think I'm the hottest in this year. But, like you said, except this year, so I guess the last year. Oh, and yeah, Chemical saw those clips. You went live in some weeks ago in Tallinn. Performing, yeah. That was insane. How was it? I mean, it was the first very time of doing a live performance. Obviously I was nervous, but I got into my zone and I think I did pretty good. Front of me, not much, like, what?
I'm over here stroking 10, my dick, I got lotion 20? On my dick right now, I'm stroking my shit, I'm horny as fuck, man.
Use your autistic powers. Yes, bro. What? What does that even mean? Averagely, let's say, I'd say like 30. There was like a lot of elder people. Were the vibing or did they not clap? Now they were moving, they were vibing. The head were bopping. And they were singing and shit. He meant that they didn't know the lyrics. Wait, there's nothing else here? Marks is 21 is crazy. Yeah, those like introductions. Yeah. So your autism check. Minimum wage in Slovakia? I guess, yeah. Did you just stand there awkwardly? Nah. I didn't stand there awkwardly. How'd I say? I just imagined I was doing my TikTok dances. How was everyone's day? It's okay. is high. Nothing bad, nothing good. Mid, oh wow. Well, I hope it gets better, man. You thank the audience after the performance. No, I was too nervous. Probably should have thanked them. Where's a teenage girl? TikTok dance is wild. Well, like the dances when I fucking do my songs on TikTok. But whatever. Even ass that ass? What? I have a fat ass because I'm a fatty, bro. I need to lose my weight. What's the next live performance? That's gonna take some time. We were supposed to have a meeting in September, I think, if I'm not wrong. So I'm not really sure when it's the next one. So lucky is a weekend. What? Brug. We'll see you, Mark. I don't know. We'll see. It'll be cool to see you there. Or someone. From the stream. Where am I? How would you react if you was in the audience? I probably... Yeah, I wouldn't recognize him. But I'll be happy. You know,
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny as fuck, man.
You gotta, like, come up to me, you know? Fuck, I didn't loot everything. Ah, that's why. That makes sense. You don't even know how you look after all this time. I mean, you're kind of skinny. Maybe I would recognize you. I don't know, bro. Like, it's different in real life. Scream sup. Okay, there's no way. I mean, you're skinnier than me. No?
No free slots in ship inventory.
The no word is wild. Ship inventory. Bro, I'm cooked. Like, I have no inventory. Most awkward phase was when you did the 24-hour stream.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Nah. I think my most awkward phase was literally when I had those glasses on. You should do it again. I mean, I'm gonna do a 24-hour stream on every Halloween. That's for sure. See your ass hanging out with a yo. Yeah, chemical wishes he was there. So you can edge. Okay, bro. You wish, bro. Bro, we only have two. What? Can we craft a chest or some shit? Like, bro. Face was when those people paid you. Literally. Yeah. That was so dumb. And they used my dumbness. Did I ban them? I don't think so. Some point they came back to ask me to do dumb shit. And I said, nah, I'm good. How many were there? I think three. They had their own little group. Well, one guy paid, but yeah, they were with friends, yeah. You wasn't the first retards. Yeah. am I doing? How do you get activated copper? Okay, first I will Raul? Was there an enemy? Fuck is... The fuck is over? Fuck. Legend Mark? Hey, yo. I don't think that was an enemy. Is that right? Oh, that is right there. I'm home. I am not gonna do that to you, bro. I'm good. That's crazy. Hello. This is with a flourish as an envoy from another settlement. They wish to share technology in a spirit of goodwill. They present the plans for Turretum Core.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny as fuck, man.
I've been there.
Zach touched me yesterday.
Okay. Emo built coarse ground ads. That's good, right? Yeah. Appreciate it, bro. You did, and... What's up? You good? Yeah, yeah. Passed away on June 18th. Oh. Well, RIP. Hear you out. What? Nah. Suicide is the... Okay, no. That is not the option, bro. That's never the option. With your dumbass. Dumbasses. Almost 100? Damn. I wish I could live so long. Even more. I don't know, yeah. 99 and a half. Suicide. I can't even think. Never thought of my in my whole life to doing it. It's insane. Never ever. I love myself too much to do that. Die though, what? I mean, I was never depressed. Sure, I had sad moments, but I never was depressed. Oh, and I'm getting a call. Give me a minute.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny as fuck, man.
I'm back. Bro, who cares whoever thinks about how big your dick is? Live, I care. You guys can call me micropenis. I care two shits.
Product received. Contact received.
With 18, you would ask for... Okay. Crazy. Oh! My dumbass bought them.
He needs some milk.
Units received.
Units received.
Are there two genders? Yes, man and female. So that is the only option. No, it's not, bro. Don't say that shit. Your life can't be that bad. It can get better. Nah, bro. There's way more people who are probably way worse than you, Kimber. You'll be fine. Since late 2020s, early 21. Oh, I'm glad you didn't do that. They all say that it can get better. Man, stop being a Debbie Downer, bro. Try to be more happy. It's not wrong. These dogs vanished, and sometimes they come back. Early 2022. Never mind. What? It's not how that works. Just try, man, bro. Keep on trying, bro. To deal with suicide. Nah. It's our bum. You're not the first. You can't be more happy. You can always be more happy. You're a hopeless? Nah. There's always hope. Okay, maybe sell them from here. Get the queso merchandise. Bro. I'm good. And I don't want to waste money. If I would waste money for merchandise, my whole room would be probably Juice WRLD and XXXTentacion. Or at least the walls, posters and shit. I don't really got money like that, I'm good. It's a sick, you're not gonna get mad at all. Only cause, okay. Alright, bro, the hoodie, make your own merchandise. Bro, making your own merchandise is difficult. Put your face on it. What? Nah. Waste money on my piss. What does that even mean? What?
Units received.
A pickle jar? The fuck is a cucumber jar? Never seen a cucumber jar. Bro, I don't even know what to use this shit. I'm just gonna sell it. I don't want... Bro, I'm a hoarder, man. I need more space. Estonia English. We are transforming Mark chat in a queso roast stream? Nah. Bro, I don't. How much room we got? Ooh.
9 free slots. Like, that's ass. What am I supposed to do? I don't want to sell shit. I might need them. Inquires. Tortillas, man. And some bread. Sandwiches. Why you for the okay. In your dreams, buddy. Can I just upgrade the starship? I ain't no Pookie. Bro, I'm broke as shit. Too realistic. Would you kiss Chemical for 100k? No! He's underaged. I'm good. Not 27. I do minus 10, then that's his age. Yeah. Oh, misclick. It was 13 or so. I mean, still, what? Okay. Now, bro, 18 minimum. Bro, I'm 21. Fuck you, we gave his game. Nah. I'm good, bro. I'm good on that. Haram person. He's crazy. How's that different? Age of consent, 18. Hello? Cover. There we go. Village alone. You're cooked. The fuck? Who's the enemy? Looks 18. What? Even better? What? I mean, I appreciate it, I guess. 18, huh? I guess I look younger since I don't drink alcohol and I don't smoke. W life. Be high on life, man. I look 25. Looks like me. Thanks, I guess. Oh. And sky. How to get Manscaped commercial. How's that you? A lot of points. What? Fuck, I need it again. You don't drink alcohol. Oh. I guess that's a lot of points, but I don't believe in any god, so. Minus a lot of points, I guess. Aronium. How the fuck I get that? Aronium can be found naturally, crafted or bought from Galactic Trade Terminal in No Man's Sky. I never seen anyone trade aluminium. What? Fuck you mean? Galactic Trade Terminal. Aronium. Do you consume alcohol, but you're unable to do so due to that incident? I mean, yeah. If you're bad under alcohol, yeah, you shouldn't do it. Gambling? Okay, bro. Gambling is crazy. Yeah, lose all your money. Okay, I need to find a trade station or some shit. Wait, wasn't there a... There was literally a place right here. That's infested. Right there. Sometimes, yeah. I mean, save FedEx? What? Was worth it? Hell no. You can have fun memories without drinking. But if I do it, they're gonna be on my ass, bro. Wait, I got a 5-hit. Hold on. I just got the most smartest plan ever.
Wow, isn't that nice?
Let me to Ali and Raj. Raj is still here. Matter of fact, Chemical has seen him, I think. Ali got done with school. I don't know what he's doing now. I'm not good at English, I guess. Five head plant right there. Not really. On Discord. He's kinda active on Discord. You can't see me. Fight. Batch a letter? What? Beat her daughter because she was drunk. Who was drunk? Mom beat her daughter because she was drunk. Well, the mom was drunk. and the game is Brug Burger. Would you like to dispatch? What? I've been talking to him. You can talk to him too. Incorrect. That's some autistic ass take. The fuck? How you see me, bruh? No responsibilities. Yeah.
Technology recharge.
Okay. Crazy. That does nothing. I thought I was being smart. Does not get worse, bro. We'll get better is alive. Guess I'm living a lie then. Because I keep telling myself it's gonna get better. To keep you working. Huh. I'm exception. Okay. I'm on some different autism level. Insert some positiveness in chemistry. I mean, I don't think it's that easy. In your ass, okay. In your ass is crazy. It's not gonna be easy. I mean, I hope I'm affecting him positively. So I'm very optimistic and think about it. Happy thoughts. I am affecting your mental health.
Technology recharge.
For the best, I hope.
Technology recharge.
The fuck? It's still 40. There you go.
Recharge.
It's because you're having a shit time. Oh. Oh, I'm glad if I can help you. Were you traveling to this summer? Where am I traveling this summer? What? I am not at all. I was traveling to Finland, though. We're good. I did travel to Finland because of the live performance and thing. Better too, but you already decided. Come on, Chemical. You gotta have more hope. Life is worth more than you think. When are you going to do it? Another live performance? Yeah, I don't know. But all I know, I think in September, I'm gonna have a meeting. I'm gonna discuss something. but yeah, so we went to Finland and it was like rap across. We made like a bunch of songs and shit. And there you go. Finland, Estonia freestyle. I'm on there. But in my opinion, I think I did dog shit. I think I did pretty bad there. But yeah, we went to Finland, made some songs, and then came back to Estonia and did live performances. Wish you had a shotgun. I hope it's not I hope better be self-defense. Fuck you before you die. Okay, that's not gonna happen. What's up? You need to react to this. Even if I watched it, man, but I don't really watch stuff that I've already watched. One minute? Oh, okay.
Create a man called Case O.
Exactly.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. GPT, you have got it very wrong. He is fat and ginger.
Okay, so you're just lying now.
You have the right idea, GPT, but he
Classic.
Is fatter than that.
What are you...
Case was trying to order food, but all the food places were shut, so he gets angry.
Oh, no.
Case gets so angry, he grows in size and goes to destroy McDonald's. He then goes and destroys KFC.
Oh, yeah, he gets bigger and bigger.
Case gets even angrier and fatter, obviously. GPT, you have got it wrong. He needs to be fat, not strong.
So the AI is fighting as much as it can to make me actually ripped and in shape, but this dude keeps lying to it.
He is so hungry, he starts eating the buildings.
Oh my!
He becomes so fat, there is a huge hole in Earth from where he has been standing. He becomes so fat... He becomes bigger than Earth.
Lying. Yes. Probably became a planet. Yeah, it was just trying to make it as realistic as possible. No lies there. Okay, lift off. Love ChatGPT. I think that's AI character. Not ChatGPT, but I. No, wait, but. The main thing, we need the blueprint shit. Keep fighting, searching. Until like a year ago. Wait, why? You stopped believing in God. Well, that's new. How so? Hey. Joined atheism. There ain't no God.
Mm.
tough time and it gets less and less of a good. Yeah. It's like, why is God fucking you up so much? It doesn't make any sense. If God is so good, why are there so many people suffering? Like so many innocent people just dying and shit. Makes no fucking sense. People just brainwashed by religion. That's what I think at least. Bro, are you? Can I fucking get your ass? Slow ass.
Hostile ships approaching.
Gotcha, bitch. I am not disrespecting. I'm just saying what I believe in. How's that disrespect? Bro. No, if you want to believe, you believe what you believe, man. I'm just saying what I believe. My bad, bro. Control masses. I mean, yet again, religion was kind of a good thing as well, because there wasn't, religion kind of made like the baseline of like people to be good or something like that. In a way, religion is good. It kind of like added rules to people, how to act and stuff. Just follow your morals, true. I feel like religion did help something. More order in the world or something. Round two, where you at?
Warning. Threat detected.
Oh, you threatening me, huh?
Hostile ships approaching.
You think this a game? Imagine threatening me. You're cooked. Sending me threat reds, huh? You're cooked. Pussy boys. Training started declining in 1900s. Time. She said it was literally made just to overthrow. What? Oh. Okay, more and more left wing and society started to be shitty. Now explosion. Okay, bro. It's the only thing you say. Like the pronouncing woke culture stuff. That shit wouldn't have happened. I mean, yeah, it wouldn't have happened. I do see like people are getting more soft and more hurt about things they shouldn't get hurt by. Yeah. Listen, I love those propaganda. Lock in. I need like a trading space. Place. Did I watch Inside Out 2? I don't think I watched the first one either. No. I don't really watch Disney anymore. They fell off. Really? It's good? Or is that not Disney? Oh, it's not woke movie. No. No. I'll see. Where's the house? What? There's a house mark. Where is the... Oh, there's copper. Can I just... Shit in my ass. Teenagers are now full of anxiety. It's become more and more LGBT. I mean, yeah, they're farming those LGBT points. Just selling out. Maybe it was just thing in the sky. Wait, what is this? Ratatouille, Cars, Toy Story, yeah. Those were good. Let's see what this is. Some ancient shit. I love points. Okay. Yeah, I did Ratatouille. In Estonian, yeah. Am I gonna get clapped here? What's this place? You got the blueprint? I guess passed on, okay. Knowledge. Zootopia trying not to what? Now I don't really get why people like simping and like Zootopia characters. That's some furry shit, bro. It's just a meme? Oh. Hear you out. What? Nah. Did I watch Monsters Incorporated? Yeah. That was a good movie. Or Monsters Inc. Yeah. University, yeah. Wait, did I watch the university? I don't think I have. Lilo and Stitch, I watched that. This high. Wally, yeah, classic. Us. Chicken low. Underrated. It sounds familiar. Not sure if I watched it. Overflow, yeah, that's classic. About the Incredibles. That was good too, right? Man of culture. Yeah. Technology prepared. Antimatter.
just watched the first. I watched the second one too, but it's alright. Up, yeah, Up is good. Carbon antimatter housing. Ferret dust. Almost a train. Up, maybe your favorite animation. Along with Ratatouille. I don't know, what's my favorite? So train, there you say. No shot. Vicky, yeah. Same. She was my childhood crush. Need ferrite dust. No, bro, I'm good. Trixie. Sounds familiar, I'm not sure though. Spam with links. Tricks. Parents. I guess, yeah. Childhood crush. Yeah, Loki had a crush on her too. Forgot her name. That girl was so retarded, yeah, true. Yeah, I don't know why Timmy was simping all over her. What do you mean, okay, dude? What? One question, go. Where is the, do you like what you see? It's gone. Every guy tried at least once with the train engine? Fuck no, bro. You can't forgive me. Well, I still have some other ones. Hard worker as mod. True, you've been the mostly only one mod here. What? Maybe thought about it. Sucking your own. Okay, I mean, everyone has thought about that. Yeah, it's gone, man. Days are gone. Jover. I'm sorry. Upgrade. Wait. At it again. No. That's what it is. What? Okay. Cause I have to remove some. Yeah, it was a meme.
what it is, man. Gotta put that behind you, bro. Too nostalgic to bear this. No, you're not. Come on, bro. You're not gonna faint. You'll be fine. Bro. Wait, I still got some other ones, bro. Remove everyone. Can you? What? I don't think you can. Unless if you count putting actual grapes in your butthole or something. I guess you're graping yourself. If that counts. I guess so. Alright, what we got?
What happens if you fall on a cop in GTA games? In GTA 3, the cops don't care about Claude. In GTA Vice City, the cops don't even notice Tommy. And it's the same in GTA San Andreas. But in GTA 4...
Stop! Police!
We'd better activate invincibility.
Huh?
When Nico falls on a cop, he gets politely arrested. In GTA 5, the character is wasted before he can even stand
up.
What happens if you fall on a cop in GTA games? In GTA 3, the cops don't care about Claude.
That's America.
In GTA Vice City, the cops don't even notice Tommy. And it's the...
Give me everything you have in your pockets!
Oh, jeez! That's gonna be a lot!
Even better! Hurry up!
It'll be a lot easier if I just give you my pants. Always just a little tighter on the crotch. Here you go!
Toss them over! And don't try anything funny! Whatever you say.
GTA 4, yeah.
Well, that's over 750 million
pounds. That was a good game.
Going straight to the planet's core. I'm screwed.
Give me everything you have in your pocket!
Forgot the queso pants.
73-year-old Canadian Richard Bishop was on a trip in America with his family. He had bought traveler's insurance before going just in case bad happened. At the end of his trip at the airport, while waiting for his flight back to Canada, he had a cardiac arrest.
Oh.
He was taken to a hospital, spent a few days there. Then he was slapped with that great American medical bill. $620,000. $80,000 of which was charged because they used a defibrillator on him. Richard told his insurer, Green Shield Canada, but in a very typical move, they are refusing to pay it. They pulled some loopholes and have left Richard to pay the entirety of the medical bill on his own. I don't want to sound disrespectful, but
that's
Richard,
insane.
You know you're no longer a spring chicken. Don't spend your last years on Earth worrying about this. You've been scammed and disrespected by these idiots. Just hire a lawyer who can drag out this process for years in the courts. Kick back and enjoy the rest of your golden years, dude. Let the bureaucrat...
Bro, lawyers are probably expensive as shit, too.
Like rot handle itself.
Never 73-year-old
going to America. Canadian.
Yeah.
Yesterday, this man tried to rob a bank, and his weapon of choice was a brick. He literally walked in, put his brick on the table to intimidate the workers.
This is how we rob in Uganda.
And then demanded $50,000 in cash. The teller who was working was very surprised. Usually when a bank robbery is happening, the robber has a gun to do the job. I think this guy was gonna initially walk in there without a weapon and try to rob the place. But then he saw a brick outside and he was like, yes, perfect. The tellers are trained to give the money to the robber and not fight back for their own safety. But this teller was not about to give 50 grand to a robber wearing a bathrobe. So she gave the robber only $500. $1,000 and asked him to leave. And the robber seemed to be okay with that because he took the money and then walked out right after. No one has been arrested yet, although the police are actively looking for a robber wearing a bathrobe and carrying an orange brick. I think the reason he's actually wearing a mask is to cover that brick head of his. And whoever that teller really was, you are a savage and you need a promotion.
But she gave 500 bucks away. That's still profit for the robber. Not much, still though. Free 500 bucks.
Fallout's weirdest vaults ever, part 5. First up, we have Vault 68. This vault was designed to house 1,000 occupants. But here's the catch, there were 999 men and just one woman. Imagine the chaos, the tension, the countless issues that would arise from such a dramatic imbalance. It's no wonder this vault was cut from Fallout 2. The developers must have realized just how bizarre this experiment was. Next, we have Vault 69.
Oh.
The numbers were flipped in this vault with 999 women and one man. Again, the potential for disaster is clear. With such a skewed ratio, it's safe to assume that some terrible things may have taken place. While we don't know exactly what happened in these near-conceptual vaults, they certainly take the prize for being the most bizarre in the Fallout franchise. Which vault was worse? Well, that's up to your imagination.
68. Gotta reproduce, you know?
I'm 100% gonna visit Cambodia in the future.
You do love that game. Nah, I love Fallout 3 as well, but I like Fallout 4 more.
But they have one very big problem. Between 1970 and 2000, 6 million landmines were placed down across the country due to war. Around half of them are still in the ground and active today. It's one of the reasons Cambodia has a very high number of amputees. There are 7 different demining organizations in the country, one of which specializes in training rats to sniff out TNT underground. Metal detectors can't differentiate between junk metal and an active landmine, but rats can. These rats have found thousands of active landmines in told their handlers where they are so they can be disabled. A rat named Magawa is the most famous of these. He located more than 100 mines himself. He also trained and mentored over 20 rat recruits. I didn't even know rats could do that. Magawa was the only rat to get a medal.
Bro's a commander of rats. The fuck?
He was the most successful landmine sniffer to ever live. It's estimated that it'll take another 10 to 20 years to clear out and disable all the remaining mines in Cambodia. But if they can find and train more rats like Magawa, it'll take far less.
Alright. More commanders? That shot be insane. Smash sucks.
Damn it! Hey man, watch my stuff for a second. I'm running back.
Yep, I will, man.
Oops. Oh, thanks for waiting. Oh, where's my diamonds? I don't know. You sure you had them on you? One second. Someone's at my door.
Hey, dude. What are you doing here? I'm sorry. I'll give them back.
What? Bro got killed in real life? Yeah. Another one.
That's the same one.
What?
No. Oh. That got doubled.
This is the coldest city in the world. Boiling water is poured into a glass and instantly turns to ice. Clothes left outside instantly freeze into steel plates.
Where?
If you kiss an iron pillar with your tongue, you may never take it down again. If you walk outside for more than 10 minutes, you could freeze to death. What? Cars here are not allowed to be turned off. And once they are turned off, they can only be started in the summer. If you go to the bathroom outdoors, make sure you take a stick with you. Because your excrement may connect to your body.
Never say the country.
This is the coldest city in the world. Boiling water is poured in.
What country, dumb fuck? Man, bro. Coldest city in the world doesn't say the city. Thank you very much. Go fuck yourself. I'm guessing somewhere in Siberia.
It's impossible to imagine, but take a second and think about this. During World War II, there was a camp in the former Yugoslavia that a Holocaust survivor and historian called worse than even Auschwitz in terms of brutality. Annobau, which the Nazis pushed for the camp leadership to be changed due to its very public and savage daily routine. It might surprise you, but the Germans did not run this extermination camp, and it was the third largest concentration camp in Europe during the war in terms of area. Welcome to a day in history, Russia,
Yugoslavia,
and the brutal concentration camp system Croatia. They built and ran, including the notorious Jasenovac camp complex, a place so brutal that their Nazi allies pressured the Croats clean it up or close it. After World War I, a new country was created from many of the territories of the Austro-Hungarian Empire and the country of Serbia. This was Yugoslavia, the land of the South Slavs. Included within the new nation were Serbs, Croats, Slovenes, Montenegrins, North Macedonians, Albanians, and Bosnian Muslims. There were also smaller numbers of other ethnic groups living within Yugoslavia, including Jewish and Roma people. At various times throughout the centuries, the different ethnic groups of the region had been at each other's throats. This was especially true of the two largest groups, the Croats and the Serbs. One of the many problems between the many groups in Yugoslavia was that for centuries, they had been dominated and ruled by other nations, kingdoms, and people. Most notably, the Turks beginning in the late 1400s, and the Austro-Hungarians starting in the early 1700s, when they began to slowly push the Ottoman Turks out of the northern parts of the region. As you may know, since the beginning of time, conquerors have used the divide and conquer policy to keep their subject people weak, and more focused on one another than on their common enemy. This was the case with both the Turks and the Austro-Hungarians. Oh. Making matters
he's eating my Wi-Fi, that's why.
Even more interesting was that many people in Bosnia converted to Islam throughout the centuries of Turkish rule. Genetically, these people are mostly Serbs and Croats, but in the centuries since the Turks, they have developed their own culture, and obviously their religion differs from those around them. From the 15th century to the 20th, foreign rulers pitted the various people of the lands of the former Yugoslavia against each other to help maintain their own position. Not that they needed any help. The Balkan Peninsula, where Croatia, Serbia, and the other states are located, is extremely rugged in many places. In these isolated places where authority usually came from who was strongest, feuds, vendettas, and an amazingly vicious and long-lasting cycle of revenge began, spurred on by perceived favoritism by the ruling power, promoting one group over another, and then reversing course to help maintain themselves in power. Making matters worse were questions of religion. In Croatia, the dominant Christian sect was and is Catholicism. At times, a fervent, sometimes zealous Catholicism. In Serbia, the dominant sect is Eastern Orthodoxy, also practiced in Russia and Greece. Religious warfare, whether spread to the region from outside or from within, was a widespread occurrence. Caught in between the Orthodox Serbs and Catholic Croats were the Bosnian Muslims, sometimes referred to as Bosniaks in English, and the Jews. And though it may seem a trivial thing to outsiders, there was a language difference. Well, actually, the Serbs and Croats essentially speak the same language, Serbo-Croatian.
So there was.
However, Croats used the Latin alphabet of the Catholic Church in Western Europe. The Serbs used the Cyrillic alphabet of Russia and the Russian Orthodox Church. What's important about this is that beyond being an indicator of where one ethnic group's sympathies and close ties lay, it's a way of identification. Most Croats can't or won't use Cyrillic script, and Serbs can't or won't use Latin script. If there is no other way to identify someone, they could be forced to write. Pretend you didn't know how to, and well, you're about to find out.
Which Mark happened. W, what?
Before we tell you about the camp set up by Hitler's Croatian fascist allies, we should mention that throughout World War II,
there were enough atrocities
to go around.
That's gonna be ad.
And we hope to bring you an account of some of the things that the Serbs and others did during the war. But this is a report on the Croatian Ustasha and the cruel and inhumane camps they ran during the war. The other will be a video for another time. From 1941 to 1945, Croatia was ruled by the fascist Ustasha. The Ustasha, sometimes spelled Ustasha in English, means rebel or rise up in Croatian, was formed in 1929 by Ante Pavelić, a nationalist lord.
Mark is the type of guy that even they sent him 2 hours long link, he would watch it. Okay, I don't know about 2 hours. Maybe in Reaction Monday, then, yeah.
Lawyer and politician who had been a member...
Depends if it's interesting.
...of the Croatian Party of Rights within the Kingdom of Yugoslavia, and who had pushed for greater autonomy for Croatia and even independence from Yugoslavia. Starting almost from the moment the new country was formed as the Kingdom of Serbs, Croats, and Slovenes in 1918, and which became the Kingdom of Yugoslavia in 1929. For the first decade or so of the new kingdom, most Croats supported the new union. But as the Depression came and nationalism rose throughout Europe, especially in the nearby countries of Italy and Germany, more and more Croats leaned towards independence. And many began to believe that the only way for Croatia to gain the land they believed was theirs, mostly in Bosnia, was through a militaristic dictatorship. In 1929, Pavelić formed the Ustasha Croatian Revolutionary Organization, which adopted many of the policies of Mussolini's fascist Italy, as well as some of its symbols. Pavelić and his supporters, like Mussolini and Hitler when they began, were not a majority in Croatia in 1929, or even through the 1930s.
Oh, hell no, bro.
Help me.
I ain't doing that. You got me fucked up.
Oh, no.
As things got worse in Europe, and both Germany and Italy seemed invincible, many more Croats began to join. Like Italy, Germany, and even France, just before the war, Croatia began to divide along lines of extremes. The Ustasha and other ultra-nationalists on one side, and Croatian socialists and communists on the other. Shortly after its founding, however, the Ustasha and the nationalist movements of other Yugoslav states were outlawed by King Alexander I in an attempt to continue the unity of the nation. In 1934, Ustasha-supported assassins killed Alexander I of Yugoslavia, a Serb, while he was in France for talks with the French government. The assassination was actually the first in history to be captured on film.
Oh.
Throughout the 1930s, the Ustasha continued a campaign of terror within Croatia and Bosnia, attempting to cause instability which would allow it to take power. The platform of Pavelić and the Ustasha rested on these four things. The Croatia was for Croatians only.
Bro, Catholicism
was the sole religion of Croatia itself, but that Islam in Bosnia was acceptable as it brought order to the region. That Serbs, Jews, and the Roma people were inferior and needed to be either expelled from Croatia and that the nation of Croatia should include Bosnia-Herzegovina and parts of Slovenia and Serbia. On top of all that, Croatia was to be a one-party state with the Ustasha in power with Pavelić, known as...
Bro, I don't like summarizing shit. Plus, I am bad at explaining shit. Alright, bro.
The Poglavnik, or Supreme Leader. During the war, Croatia was also known as the NDH.
Hear me out,
the English abbreviation for the Croatian term...
Fuck, is oral. I mean, oral is a blowjob or a oral test, just talking about summarizing shit or whatever.
For the independent state of Croatia. In March 1941, Yugoslavia was ruled by a regent, Prince Paul, who ruled in the name of the young Prince Peter II after the killing of his father. Paul was pro-German, and when Hitler demanded he allow German troops to pass through his country in order to help Mussolini in his botched invasion of Greece, Paul was on the verge of granting him permission, when the teenaged Peter II, with the help of some of the army and the British, deposed his cousin Paul as regent, and took power as king and refused Hitler's request. In response, Hitler ordered the very ominously named Operation Punishment, and invaded Yugoslavia. The history of the German invasion and the war against them is a story for another time. But though it's hard to imagine, the German invasion of Yugoslavia and the guerrilla war it found itself in from 1941 to 45 was among the most brutal of the entire war. Even before the first German extermination camp at Chełmno, Poland, was built in December 1941, extermination camps were functioning on the territory of the NDH. The first camp, Jadowno, was built in May 1941 and operated for only just over 3 months. In that time, thousands of Serbs and Croatian Jews were killed. Estimates run from 10,000 to nearly 70,000. Numbers are hard to come by, as most of the killings took place far from sight, and the victims were never counted, as they were in many German camps. Adding to the confusion over numbers was that most of the victims were tossed or pushed into deep pits, sometimes hundreds of feet deep. Even today, the bones of victims are still being found by cavers and others in the area. Victims were often tied together in groups, with a small group being pushed in first, and the remainder struggling to stay above ground. Children and babies were thrown in. Many women and girls were sexually assaulted beforehand. Other victims were shot where they were found, while others were weighted down and tossed into a local river. At times, groups of people would...
I feel like Mussolini got nothing done, though. Mussolini did, like, nothing.
...tied together and had grenades thrown at them. Two of the most infamous of the guards at Jadowno were Miroslav Filipovich Majstorovic, a monk who was known to the inmates as Brother Satan,
Brother
and Vyacheslav Luboric, who later became a powerful, feared, and hated figure in the NDH government. Brother Satan's favorite way of killing was to cut throats with a version of a peculiar type of farming knife used in the Balkans, which was actually a glove with a blade fastened to the wrist.
So this is remarkable. The paper tablet created for people who like to take notes. It even feels and sounds...
Right.
Majstorovic bragged that he killed thousands of people in this way during the war. Among the many crimes the Luboric committed during the war was one that defies imagination. He stomped children to death. One every morning before he began his day. Making this even worse is that he forced new guards at the Jasenovac camp, to which he was transferred after Jadowno was closed, to do the same.
Yeah.
Those who refused were subject to brutal punishment, or sent to a penal battalion fighting the communist partisans. Brother Satan was caught and hung after the war. Luboric escaped to fascist Spain along with Pavelic, and was killed in 1969 by agents of the Yugoslav police. They used hammers. Jasenovac was not just one camp. It was a complex consisting of a main camp with dozens of satellite camps, most of which were designed for one thing, killing. For a time, the Ustasha at Jasenovac used a small gas chamber that used truck exhaust fumes to kill its victims. But this took too long and was unreliable. So, like Jadowno, the killings at Jasenovac were done not by shooting, though that also happened.
Nah, that's so horrifying. Imagine being in there.
Disembowelment, hammer blows to the head, and systematic torture. We won't go into all the details of the things that happened at the Jasenovac camps and others run by the Ustasha during the war. Suffice it to say that in a place where murder and torture were both legal and encouraged, atrocities beyond the imagination of most horror film directors took place. What's more, those men and women who were not killed right away were forced into conditions that even visiting Nazis found inhumane and disturbing. Ankle and knee-deep water in sewage and barracks. Rat and other vermin roamed the camps, and the dead bodies strewn about. Latrines consisted of a small board over a many-meter-deep pit filled with waste, which guards used poles to push victims into where they drowned. Reliable estimates of the dead at Jasenovac run to 150,000 or more. All told, the victims of the Ustasha are estimated by mainstream historians to be between 350,000 to 400,000, perhaps more. Ante Pavlic, who was rumored to have had a basket of Serbian eyeballs sent to him from a massacre of Serbs during the
war. Okay, yeah. You say the same thing, but in Estonian. That meme is so, like, bro, it's not that funny.
War escaped
I
to
moved,
fascist
Spain. Oh, yeah, I guess I'm gay. Like, what?
And died there in 1959, escaping justice.
Justice.
At the end of the war, the communist partisans, made up of members of the various ethnic groups of
Yugoslavia, including
Croatians, came to power and established an authoritarian communist state, which used force and repression to tamp down ethnic hatred and revenge in the country. Unfortunately, when Yugoslavia fell apart in the late 1980s, as many of the other communist states of Eastern Europe did, ethnic hatred and the cycle of revenge began again, resulting once more in widespread crimes against humanity in the region.
Neither.
Thank you for watching.
Lenor esitleb.
Should have said that.
Kas pesule on võimalik anda välisõhu värskust linnas elades? Nüüd on see palju lihtsam tänu uuendustele Lenorilt. Kasuta Lenor Fresh Air efekti ja saa pesu, mis on sama värske nagu õues kuivatatud. Proovi meie parimat värskust.
The police in Grand Theft Auto, the good guys who are also kind of bad guys who are meant to stop us because we are bad guys. Being a part of Grand Theft Auto 5, of course the police have their own interesting facts and glitches that I'm sure you don't know. If you get busted while you're in first person and making a phone call, your character will glitch out.
Go to hell! This is gonna hurt!
Let me see those hands!
You're a jackass.
Oh! Gonna fuck you up, so.
During Michael's Epsilon side missions, Michael is tasked with stealing some cars.
It's not that interesting to me. I mean, normally spam since links are like about like 1 hour. What is this? Chemical.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my
dick. A biological male wearing a dress with a pair of leggings. Do you sincerely believe that I should be subject to punitive justice on the basis of what I'm wearing?
I would encourage you to behave as a man. Is what I would do, because you are a man, and I don't know how exactly you came to the point where you think you're a woman or very much would like to be a woman, but you aren't, and I don't think anyone who is affirming your delusion is helping. I think they're lying to you, and I think it's very disrespectful, and I think it will not lead to your flourishing. I think it will only immiserate you. You might hate me for telling you the truth, but I think the truth will set you free. Furthermore, your masquerading as a woman does infringe on the legitimate rights of other people, the rights of women to have their own bathrooms, the rights of women to have their own sports leagues. That is not something that you have a right to do, no matter how sincerely you believe the fantasy that you are a woman.
I'm standing here now, a biological male wearing a dress with a pair.
Damn. More.
What is it? That's a stupid question, dude. That's a dumb question.
It can't answer what a woman is. It's not a trick question. What is a woman?
Someone who identifies as a woman.
What is that thing? You can't answer the question with the question. Define woman without saying woman.
It's a social form.
What is a woman? This is not a trick question, everybody. You're in college, paying for an education. What is a woman?
How about you talk to someone with media training?
You don't need media training. It's not a trick. What is a woman? You can't answer the question with the.
What are you talking to?
What is a man? The college kids of America going hundreds of thousands of dollars into debt who think it's a trick question when you ask them what a woman is. What is a woman?
What is a woman? That's a
crazy. All right, Discord. American scuff emoji. What? General. Select an image for your avatar. Putin combined with aid of Hitler into my... Nah, bro, what character AI? He actually looks like Adolf Hitler there, second picture. The fuck? You can fix him, okay. Adolf Putin. Another link.
I am genderqueer, trans mask, and queer.
What's trans mask?
Trans mask is like people under the non-binary umbrella identifying like or presenting mask.
Trans mask?
Masculine?
Yeah.
What about you?
I'm trans and my sexuality is unlabeled. I use he, him pronouns.
Unlabeled. Yeah, and I use he, they pronouns.
Fluid.
Now I realized the green haired girl, she had the fucking anime cosplay AIDS. Oh hell no. Nah. That's a one good reason to not watch anime. Okay, bro.
Fluid.
Could you explain what that means to me a little bit more?
Whatever turns you on.
She, her, it. I feel like, honestly, it should not be a bad pain. Like, I've talked to people who go with they and them. I'm like, well, in the grammar of things, how would you want to represent yourself? I was like, I mean, I guess it, because it's like, you're it, you're the it. Like, it shouldn't be a bad name, it should just be owned.
Gay. Yes. Yes, I love.
You identify as
She.
I guess you could call me gay. I'm homoflexible, really. I do like some women, but mostly men.
I'm a male. I identify as a man. As far as sexuality is concerned, I'm kind of open. Like, I mean, if you excite me, then you excite me. You know?
Homoflexible.
No? I will forever support a child who wants to do whatever they want with their... I will always be there for...
A child is crazy. Nah, don't bring children in, bro.
Any children who wants to pursue drag, think that they are LGBT in any sort of way, I will always support them.
I am...
Yeah, bro, she's literally like, nah, bro. Anime as cosplay, like, what is this? Transphobic, bro. Damn, another link. Back to back, what is this? These people need treatment.
Good evening, yo. Yeah, I'm having family over, so we're having a fire too, so I'm gonna get back outside. Talk to you tomorrow, good night. Good evening, yo.
Huh? Better comments? I mean, yeah, why the long face? Alright. Appreciate the links. As well. True. Okay, you're interested? Okay. Don't tell me gender is social construct. Back 10 minutes out. What's this? Chemical and mark? a dude can be a woman, then you can be a aircraft carrier. Yeah. Oh.
Shut this to
Wider Man. Joe Bitten.
Get out of here!
Patrick Ate.
Patrick Aderman!
Oh, Aderman. D Cup. Walter White. Walter. Fat Green. Surprise.
You canceled!
Floyd
Mayweather. I hardly. Yeah.
NFL and snacks. Win the all you can eat buffet. Why so loud? Damn. And we get a gambling ad. Let's fucking go, bro. Imagine gambling.
December 1942, Berlin's Islamic Central Institute is...
What do you mean? That wasn't loud?
The inaugural address is given by Amin al-Husseini, the Grand Mufti of Jerusalem. In it, he rails against the supposed common enemies of Germany and Islam, the Jews, the Americans, and the British. He hails the war as a momentous opportunity for Muslims to free themselves from oppression, an unholy alliance, a marriage of convenience, or a partnership of the like-minded.
They needed to trade, right? Money is
I'm
money.
Spartacus Olson. Welcome to a World War II in real-time bio special. Today, looking at Grand Mufti Amin al-Husseini and the relationship between his version of Islam and Nazism. The Führer's and the Nazis' racism is not just an...
Oh, no. It's not that interesting. You have to go. Peace out, man.
Bye bye.
Nah, it's okay. No need to say sorry. You met 3. Almost 4. Almost 3 years. Yeah, man. Time moves fast. Things you're ruined now. Look at TikTok. Oh, no. Some up there. Been though. Well, it's been a minute. What? What do you mean, detective? I accidentally found a key. Brug Burger. That was easy lick. Alright. I have no clue that gonna be cops on me. Gravitino ball. What? No, that's what I got. Good talk. Micro Rift. Sense of forces can't be sold in a galactic trade terminal. 40k? Only sellable? That'd be worth more than that, but I. Use that for though. Another one. The Ugandan key. Getting that. Another. Now, actually, where? Like, a key of some weight. This aged piece of wrought iron must belong in a nearby lock. A nearby lock. So you say. Is it this? Hold up. Play it smart. Yeah, detected, huh? Where? Detected, huh? Down. Try me, bitch. fuck off. System is kind of dumb though. It says detected after the seconds is gone. But where, you know? Animal food? Ugh. Now it's the, how much is it worth? Maybe I could sell it for 2 mil for some shit. Yo. That's huge. That's it, right? Smart. Easy money. No.
are stupid. They can never think that maybe I'm all the way down here with your dumb ass. You're stupid too. Cargo drop. Back. Still haven't find yeah. Oh, I gotta go back to the new citizen. Okay. Smoke. Where you at? Oh, you don't want the smoke, buddy. Trust. Yeah, pussy boy. Can smoke? No, what? Nah. No concern. Needed crazy. Meanwhile, I guess we can. What if I put that in?
adopted boomer was turning. Oh, don't start. Good for you, bro. Bro, we're already in debt. I don't know, bro. Since we wish to undertake exploration across the planet. Between pirates. Scrapping salvage stone from fallen remains. Sometimes you gotta risk it. You know what? Fuck it. Add it to the debt. How much we're in debt? $500,000. Idiot forgot his pills. I mean, sure, gotta take your pills. Take your... Bro, take them pills, bro. They're prescribed for you. For your own good. They make you vomit. Aren't there any alternative pills? But, I mean, you gotta take them, though, if they're prescribed. How, bro, Luke's... His political views. Okay. Facts. Literally a whole different link. Okay, cool. That glitch happened again.
So which country has the worst school... in Europe. Starting our list in 10th place is the United Kingdom.
Oh, 10th. Okay, I thought they were the worst.
Mainly
still
due
though.
To bullying of staff and budget cuts from the government. Now in 9th place is Croatia. Croatia okay. faces challenges with corruption and bad student behaviors.
Classic.
Number 8 is Portugal. Despite some improvements, Portugal still faces challenges with low educational attainment. Number 7 takes us to Cyprus. Cyprus has issues with low student performance, particularly in reading and mathematics. Next, number 6 is Slovakia. Slovakia's
Well, Slovakia. What are we doing?
Classrooms sometimes feel like stepping into a time machine set to the past. Number 5 is Spain. Spain has an issue with the youth leaving to go abroad. Now number 4 is Italy. Italian students often score below the world average in key areas such as reading. Number 3, we travel to Bulgaria. Bulgaria's education system is marked by high levels of inequality. Number 2 is Romania. Romania, outdated teaching methods and a lack of teacher training make learning a unique experience.
Oh, no.
And number 1 is Greece.
Yeah, I was not expecting Greece. You didn't even pay attention. Oh, no. It is horrible. I mean, I literally don't watch football, so I have no clue what I'm looking at. Basically, he wins, I guess, yeah. Wait, didn't Ronaldo...
A wise guy, huh?
Ronaldo got cooked by France.
Yeah.
Joshua. Look at that.
What is VAR? Czech Republic, yeah. No Romania and France. Pretty sure Romania got cooked. Aside from I Show Me or Brothers, I mean, yeah.
Holy shit.
What?
Hey. Kill all sons of bitches, right?
I'll get it. Save files getting ready to fight countless hordes of people infected by dick poop ass fart syndrome. Is that like a mod? Oh no. Playing Plague Inc. with COVID? Oh. Wait, what? I played the game. I'm assuming it's a mod or something. Left 4 Dead. I don't know. I don't get it.
You will not lick me.
What are you doing with this?
Oh, okay, no. Grandpa,
spread them.
No.
I can't find the. Here it is.
That's not gonna be you. It's a naming 33-year-old kid made the name of the virus. Oh. Oh no, not that funny. I guess, sure. Now that looks like him. Ho ho
ho. Are you okay? No. Thank you for asking.
I mean, yeah, like, what are these options, bro? They don't got any better options than that. Hang on, bro. I'm with my girl. She's so pretty. We kissed, bro. Sorry, bro, I'm with my girl right now. Can't talk. Yo, bro, I got a girlfriend. I love her.
bullets over the nuclear arms race with Russia, fearing they'd target major cities without a second thought. Cities like New York, for example, where the population number is over 8 million, or Los Angeles with 4 million residents. These areas would simply have enormous casualties. So what did Uncle Sam do? They hatched a bold, cunning plan. America moved all of its ICBM nukes to the newly built missile silos in the Central Plains. And where are they located? Right here, somewhere inside these five states' borders. Colorado, Wyoming, Nebraska, Montana, and North Dakota. This move was a game changer. Any enemy, Russia included, would have to hit these silos first, giving the U.S. precious time to launch a counterattack and knock those incoming missiles right out of the sky. But of course, in return, if some nuclear missiles managed to actually hit their target, these states would get utterly destroyed, and thus they would be sacrificed by the U.S.
Oh yeah, sacrifice those states. Yeah, that's horrible. What is this hoy for? We even see Fallout. I don't see Fallout. So this is Fallout World. Yeah, Estonia don't exist. Bulgaria exists. Are you serious? Slovakia exists too. It's not Czechoslovakia. It's a little enclave. True. Yeah, it is. Man, bro. Czechoslovakia does exist. Interesting, though. Skill issue for your country. Yeah.
These are the offenders. Infinity Miners. Oh, yeah. Offenders assemble. Iron Feet. Diddy Machine. Ant Lad. Hurry Up and Graduate Widow.
No,
Quick Scooter.
What?
Jeff. God of Islands. Dr. Disrespect Wife with Miners. Cockeye. Miner Vision. The Incredible Cupcake. Scarlet Ukulele. The Flying Predator. The Black Pia. Casting Couch Soldier. SS Marvel at Miners. Dick Fury.
What?
And the one and only Captain BBL. And there's only one man who can stop them. Hanos.
You want to explain to me what you're all doing here?
North Hungary. What?
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on.
No, we are. Yo. 2002. Oh. I guess I'm old. Hello. I'm old, man. All you are probably in here. Yeah, I'm old. Damn. You're 2026. What?
Butchnik's rule.
You haven't born in 2 years ago. Adopt you? What? No. 2006, yeah.
No skibbity toilets. No this. No lanky bucks. No ice spice. No Giants. No. No digital circus. No Sigma. No Rizla. No YouTube shorts. And no complaining about my rules.
W. Robotnik, yeah? All right, appreciate the links. Better than rainbow. All right. Peace out, spam. See you later.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
I'm not that guy, but I am that fellow.
Penis!
Mark, be honest. Honest of what? Silver does fuck off. You're concerned that you might be on the rainbow spectrum. That I ever thought that I was gay. No. Never ever. You have? Gay thoughts? Has way more points, but that's a lot of points still. So nothing else. Sell some shit. Fuck it. Let's see. That fossil is worth a lot. It's kind of loud, I ain't gonna lie. What is that,
You better stop!
Where's audio? There's no audio. What the fuck? General? Sound effect.
Oh, brother! This guy stinks!
10% is insane, though. Yeah, way better. That is so loud. Through the portal. Sup, you got anything for me? Ship. Huh? You gave me nothing. Please. Thank you. Now, how much for that? Oh. +2.4%. I feel like we can get more. Hey, how much you want? Welcome back. So, 2.4 as well. Same shit. What about you? Starship? You lost it all, yeah. That's why you don't gamble. You just flexing on me, you fuck? Man. Bro, how do I do this shit? Brug, why did you... Bro, you never learn, huh? To the trade, here you to kick the begin union skick. Trade, huh? Let you correct me. Did I know this word? And especially in person that I can pronounce it. You never quit. You went 2 times all in. You lost it all. Okay. Brug Burger, man. What else to say? Is rare. Yeah, then why do it? The name of friendship. Fuck, is this My Little Pony? Oh, antimatter. Never mind. Appreciate that. I brali etu duvetu pun is. Bahan, Niki Yuleninje Ara Velisa. Recipe. Nice try. Confused. I can go again, right? Yeah, I can go again. Because I failed. Ship. the pipe falling down. Bro, stop being a little bitch. Give me some. Friendship, bitch. You'll give me that at least, right? Yeah, that make you happy, huh? My little pony ass. As a threat? They report my aggressive... Oh no, bro, report it on me. You fucking bitch. Cat's on top. I thought I told you that already. Starship. Oh, future is good, right? Yeah, future is good. Units received. Oh, wow, nice. You got it. Synth is bad. Find. Man, bro. Ship. What you got? Ooh, hyperdrive module. Didn't raise a quitter. Sometimes it's good to quit. Sometimes you gotta know when to quit. Cut your losses, you know? Ship. Insult! I say ship! The fuck? Bitch ass bitch. Long life, then yeah. Gonna give me something, bro. Why are you cucking me? Gonna live up to 30 so you can gamble all you want. It's horrible, bro. At least 50, bro. Come on now. Geck. Bro, why I keep pissing him off? You know, fuck off then. Piece of shit. Never liked you anyway. Appreciate you, Gangy. What? I don't need none of that. Why am I up? Get over here. Damn, you're up right now. What the fuck is this? Oh, those are missions. Maybe I should have done those. Kill 11 creatures, that seems easy. There's no time limit, right? No. Final settlement, that seems easy. I can have multiple, right? Yeah. Eight out of nine. Hey, we get in there. Can I fucking trade? Okay, minus. That's not profit. Chart. Hold on, what the fuck? Exosuit inventory upgrade. Let's sell the... Oh. Oh, hell no. Let's get that mill up. Almost 2 mil. Oh, feels good. Going up. Anything else? I don't really know if I want to sell. Just in case, no. We got so much shit. You gonna say after your... Brug. Hey, we're back. We lost 4 mil, but we're back now. Okay. What's the time? I should wrap it up. Oh, you lost 1,000. Got something going on. Citizen happiness maintenance. They're doing drugs and shit, but we need happiness, so I guess we won't ban it. I need them to be happy. Because our happiness is pretty bad. Damn! Mark for president. Nah, I'll be horrible president. I'm trying to fix this village, but it's tough. Where's the missions? I just want to check. Okay. Oh, we have maybe I should do the primary mission, not the secondary missions. Yeah, I should probably do that. I've been doing side missions the whole time. Are you serious right now, bro? Okay. Let's wrap it up.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
I'm not that guy, but I am that fella. Anyway, love all your mentals. Hope you enjoyed your stay. And, I'll see y'all tomorrow. So, peace out and good night.